Merci beaucoup. Le bassiste Klaus Langeskov. Un grand Danois. What's it called? Badois on the Kenny Andy on the drums. And the six-string guitar slinger, Marcus Nand on guitar. I don't ever understand why the guitar player always gets the biggest applause. It used to be me. I can accept it.
Mr. Mike Trump, everybody, come on!
Merci beaucoup! I could cry about this, they've forgotten my name in my own country, but here in France, merci beaucoup. And we're talking about, now we're going to travel back 38 years. And there are, I can see from your faces, there are people in the audience that were not born 38 years ago. I know some of you guys look older than you are, but that's just your lifestyle. But 38 years ago, I sat down with my Bob Dylan acoustic guitar and I wrote a song that did not fit into the 80s. It was about the world, and in the 80s, people wanted to hear about drinking beer, girls, pickup trucks, rock and roll. But my pencil did not want to write that. It wanted to write something for the world. It wanted to write something of the people. And every night when I get up on stage and sing this song, I realize that I'm un petit like Nostradamus. I saw the future. I saw a bad future. So once again, this is a song for all the people who are living in suffering. So how about if we give this song out to the people in Morocco tonight, okay?
See that we all can live.
sing.